Tanda Sian Lesson for Environmental Sanitation Question and Answer. Define pollution.
Pollution may be defined as the contamination of the environment, air and water with undesirable amounts of materials or heat which interfere with normal human, animals or plant life.
What is pollution? Give examples.
A substance which causes pollution is called a pollutant. Example, carbon dioxide, sulfur dioxide.
What are two types of pollution?
Air pollution and water pollution.
Mention two ways of controlling air pollution.
Gases can be recycled, deforestation can be prevented.
Mention two ways of controlling water pollution.
Reducing the wastes, recycling the certain wastes and gases.
What is compost pit?
Compost pit is a pit used to dump garbage that decomposes into manure.
Mention the name of some useful gas that can be manufactured from plant and animal waste.
Biogas, marsh gas, LPG.
What is meant by biogas?
A useful produce can be produced from waste material is the biogas fuel.
Detail answer. Breath is not an air pollution. How will you control it?
Air present in the atmosphere is being polluted by various factors, that is smoke from automobiles, factories, dust, etc. Some of the air pollutants are carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, etc.
Control.
Gases can be recycled, deforestation can be prevented.
Breath not on water pollution, how do you control it?
Water in wells, lakes, rivers and oceans are polluted with untreated sewage, garbage, detergent, etc.
Control.
Reducing the wastes, recycling of certain waste and gases.
Explain the method adopted to remove the garbage and waste materials.
Peeling the garbage. Remove the waste and garbage from your home daily and throw them carefully in the big dustbin found on the roadside. Is then removed by corporation vans and lorries. The roads and streets for this get daily.
Compost.
Another method of removing garbage is by making compost pits and dumping garbage in them.
Breath cannot and biogas.
A useful product that can be produced from waste material is the biogas. Cow dung is used to generate biogas. The byproduct from the biogas plant is used as a natural manure. Biogas plants are built in many villages. It is used as a fuel for cooking and lighting. They also can be run for the engines. It does not pollute air, water or soil. It just gives us smoke. Thank you.